have any discussed with your colleagues about Rohingya issue? Now India is a new member of the Security Council.
Yes, I mean, I think this is a very important issue. Has to be discussed. As you know, India is the only country that has a common border with both Bangladesh and Myanmar. So this is an issue that does come up and should come up. I think there was an understanding between both sides that Bangladesh had done a lot to provide shelter and refuge to over a million displaced persons from the Rakhine state in Myanmar. That in your endeavor, in your efforts, we have provided five tranches of humanitarian assistance. We will continue to work with you in order to elevate your, let's say, responsibilities in that regard. We have also worked in Myanmar under the Rakhine State Development Program to create infrastructure that would facilitate the safe, speedy and sustainable return of these displaced persons back to their homes. We have created 250 houses already in areas which are already, where they live. I'm told that, even among the 109 ambulances that we've just gifted, a few of them are earmarked for the camps in which these displaced persons are housed. There was also, a sense that India has been happy to facilitate any forward movement in the repatriation of displaced persons back to their homes in the Rakhine state. This is something that we have discussed with both Myanmar and Bangladesh. It is already very active cooperation and collaboration between India, Nepal, Bhutan and Bangladesh under the BBIN, group. Sometimes we are doing it in a triangular way, India, Bhutan, Bangladesh and sometimes India, Nepal and Bangladesh, but India and Bangladesh are normally always there in this cooperation. We spoke about a motor vehicles agreement that is fairly in an advanced stage. We want to take it further. And of course, we are also facilitating, as you know, the exports of Bangladeshi exports to both these countries through India. We already have some established transit routes. There are proposals for other routes which we are examining. So this is an active area of ongoing discussion, and I think and ongoing cooperation, and it will only increase in time to come. There is great potential for sub-regional cooperation in different ways, and I think this is an area where we will see a fair amount of movement, even greater movement than what we already have.